sports. You gotta stay in shape these days. I'll pretty much do anything, but I have one friend that always invites me to the park to play frisbee. I'm like, sorry, but I'm gonna pass on any sport that can keep a golden retriever busy for 3 hours. Thank you. I tried the Bikram yoga recently. Yeah. Also known as one of the worst forms of torture. I just wasn't aware that humans could sweat at that velocity. My head started tingling, like my foot was asleep. I'm pretty sure I was having a stroke at this point. But then my vision just went black. I couldn't tell if I was doing yoga or huffing paint thinner. It's just like high school. You gotta stay in shape, you have to eat well now too. I hate how they try to market all kinds of food items towards women now. It's so lame, like all these cereals and protein bars. Is anybody really supposed to eat this stuff any better than the regular crappy processed foods? It's like, why women? You don't see Kellogg's coming out with a new cereal for men like Tough Guy Crunch or Fat Ass Flakes. If they wanted a hit though, Corn Pops. Yeah. They stay hard in milk. Oh. At least I think it's milk. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Got on my pops. Do you guys remember the Jiffy Pop? Yeah. Nothing Jiffy about it. Stuff takes forever. You can tell I was stoned. And when it's finally done, you have to make a surgeon's incision to open it, and you have to call the doctor because you have a third-degree steam burn on your forearm. It's like eating popcorn out of a Martian's head.